Hey DMV, it's your girl Taylor Thomas, and you know what the season is? That's right, it's homecoming season, and Howard University does it like no one else. So of course, with me saying that, you know what that means. It's the Alumni Jazz Brunch, and joining me to my left is the First Lady, Mrs. Frederick. She is joining me, and thank you so very much for taking time to stop by and talk to us a little bit about this year's event.
Thank you so much for having me.
So this is your second time chairing the Alumni Jazz Brunch. What can we expect to see?
I'm very honored to be chairing the Alumni Jazz Brunch again this year. As you know, this event is one of Howard's homecoming signature events, and so alumni gather to reconnect and enjoy live entertainment. It's going to take place on Sunday, October 13th at the beautiful Marriott Marquis, starting at noon. There will be great food, bottomless mimosas, great fellowship, and also we have a stellar lineup of entertainment for our guests this year.
Now, speaking of that, can you give us a little bit of information about some of the performers for the Alumni Jazz Brunch?
Sure. So we are very, very excited to have Step Africa back again this year. Step Africa is one of the top 10 African-American dance companies. And so founder, who's also Howard alumnus, C. Brian Williams, has agreed to grace us with their presence again this year. So we're very, very grateful to have them back.
And I heard there's even more guests that are going to be there performing.
Yes, so as you know, Howard University produces some of the most talented musicians and performing artists, and so the Alumni Jazz Brunch gives us an opportunity to showcase some of this talent. And so we have performing with us the Soul Sisters from Afro Blue. They are Howard's a cappella quartet. We also have saxophonist Antonia Parker, who is an alumni performer. And we also have from the Washington, D.C. area, professional cellist and composer Benjamin Gates, who will be performing. He has performed at the White House, Kennedy Center, and various international venues, and we're very happy that he can perform for us as well.
This is really exciting, but it's no surprise. You know, this is what Howard does. You know, great leaders, great musicians, great artists. So where can someone get additional information should they want to take part in the Alumni Jazz Brunch?
Sure. So tickets can be purchased at www.alum.howard.edu/alumnijazzbrunch. And we hope that to see you there, and it will be a great wrap-up to the homecoming week.
And of course, you can always go to WHUR.com, but I can't finish our interview without asking you, are you excited about this year's homecoming event?
I'm very excited. It's one of my favorite times of the year to see all of the alumni, friends, family, community gather in one place to see all the great things that are happening at the university and to reconnect with each other.
All right, so stay tuned. You'll have more information. Go to WHUR.com. Thank you, Mrs. Frederick.
Thank you for having me.